So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name is Leon, I'm the one looking after you, and in this one we are looking at Auto World Tycoon, which I've been provided to take a look at. This should be a sort of game right up my street, because it's a tycoon based game and I like these sort of things, but it'd be interesting to see what this one is like. It hasn't got that many reviews on Steam, so there's no actual kind of opinion yet of it, so I don't quite know what to expect. But if you do like these sort of videos, of course, like, comment, subscribe, and because it all helps. And if you can, share it with others. Let's see if we can get some more people in and watching these sort of things as well. I will put a link for the game in the video description, along with links for things like my Discord. And if you want to really support the channel, there's a join button below. You can become a channel member for as little as $1.99 a month and help the channel grow and develop. And stay tuned as well for upcoming live streams as well. All right, should we get into it? Let's do it. Right, so play. You own one home and a used car dealership. Let's go over the basics. Discount auto. There. Go to the HR screen. Hire a sales manager. We'll go for Scarlett. And Felix, Gabe. Recommended web ads. Okay. Allows you to edit any properties you own. Oh. So that's our one. These controls. Dealership access everything pertaining to the business. Oh, you've got to change, you have to pay to change them. Right, we're not going to do that. We've got 7,800 left. Can't do any of that. Check your inventory, sell a car back to car. Hoo-hoo. These are all set at so that's our office. Info. Commercial dealerships. We've got -5 at the moment. And purchase used cars. These are cars you collect. Okay. The bank. So we can get a loan. Okay. And that's just options. So he's got a lot of new car spaces. Oh, I know, I've got a home. Oh. Collector's cars. There's a gas station there, 135,000. I mean, you could take out a bank loan realistically and buy that, which would then probably supplement your income. Yeah, what the heck? Yes. Close at 11 PM. We can put some air pumps in. We make a little bit off each of the I'm gonna go here a second. Upgrades. No, I'm not really. Well, we will get some other cars. Actually, no, that's our cars. Buy one of those. Okay, so let's come out of that. I mean, at the moment, this deal at this place is just costing us money at the moment. See, that's coming down. I mean, that's technically, you know, we've paid for air. Just having a look to see if there was anything else we missed out on. So that's slowly but surely going up. You're just not selling cars. Not reducing you any further. Yeah, this game is making no sense at all to me. Permanent layer controls, right click, hold down. Yeah, I mean, all right, there you go. Yay, we got that one back. Finally. But I would like to get one more inside. Making a loss, yeah. I wanted to like this, and I think a game like this could be really fun if it was done well. But I can honestly say this isn't. You know, to move stuff is so difficult. To, I mean, we've technically been in the game, what, 3 game days? We haven't sold a vehicle. We're just about making profit. Well, we're breaking even on the garage. I mean, we seem to be stuck on this screen. Actually, out of curiosity, to your own stuff. Oh, look, it made a little bit of profit. Yeah. Not good, not fun. Link is in the video description if you want to check it out. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, all that jazz, and come and join me for another video. Hopefully, something a bit better. I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye for now.